Welcome to the studio. We're here to record two tracks, Calling Your Name and Love You That Way. We're here with the wonderful Clarita Quiroz. It's 48 degrees outside, so there's not much to do other than sit in the studio and tan.
Nice anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, I like that.
I think it's nice.
Dion actually gave me Calling Your Name a while ago, and I wrote something completely different for it, and I was up and down with it. I'm so happy that we didn't do anything with the track then, because it wasn't until like last week I was listening to a song again, and then a completely different melody came to me, and I recorded it and sent it to him, and that's the one he chose, that's the one he liked, so.
Yeah. You've got to be careful, it's we're trying to fix part and the rest of it goes out because it's how she's done it.
It's like being on the X Factor. Two judges sitting there. The lyrics for Calling Your Name, they're quite sensual, and they're about anyone who just sees anyone in a club and you kind of like the look of them. And it's a very intimate song.
You got me calling, your name.
Also do a version where it's just stronger. With Clarita and I, it's almost like we're brother and sister anyway. We're two peas from the same pod. She got the muscles, I got the looks. But we're very identical. We work very similar, and we have both the same feeling with the music. We know what we like in music, and we know what we dance to in clubs.
The thing about Dion is, well, his music's awesome, obviously, and as a team, I think we work really well. He's a good guy. He's fun to work with, and we've got the same sense of humour. Really, really rubbish.
I'm sick and tired of making love.
Producers are so much better to work with than artists, because we don't have the ego. Unless we're in DJ mode, and then we're the best.